You know, while I have this piece of paper here and it's not too worn, I think I'm going to take my block plane, since the block plane doesn't have the blade in it right now. And I think I'm just going to work the sole of my block plane over on this piece of paper, on this flat reference surface, just to kind of dress it up a little bit and get some scratch marks out. Paper's got a little bit of life left in it. Cast iron's a lot softer than that tool steel. Look how bright and pretty that is now. It's as flat as can be too. I see a little fall off up here at the front where that snout of that plane takes more abuse. That cast iron will wear away a little bit more. But I'm more than happy to let that go. They're all around the mouth, it's just dead flat. So this is a neat old hand plane. It was a Craftsman that my sister bought when she and her husband were going to do a woodworking project. And the woodworking project was such a disaster, it ended up in the dumpster. And it was long before I ever started woodworking, so I basically just commandeered this hand plane from her even long before I started woodworking. I may have even been a teenager when I got this from her. And I've had it ever since, and I've used it hard for 25 plus years. But it's made in the United States. It's I don't know who made it, but it's probably a Stanley that was made for a Craftsman, but it's a fine cutting machine. And with this brand new Hawk blade in there, man, it's sweet.